A red hot poker is forced through the bear's nostril and out the top of the bear's snout. A rope is threaded through from which the so-called owner can exert pressure to control his slave and force him to dance.